back playing more Return to Bloody Nights.
And
if you notice something different, that's because I got a new desk. And this new desk has like a little perch, or not perch, that's the wrong word, but a little like place to set my monitor. Like, it's this little stand. So it allows me to basically have more, like not, like, completely leaning in when playing. But also, it's, like, just not more breathable, so I can, like, so you guys can see me better. But yeah, without further ado, let's get right into it. Ignore my room. It's a mess. Also, continuously try to beat Friday Night today. It probably won't be a short video, because on Tuesday, I'm replacing my new, gaming PC tower, and, well, that means that my old one won't be here anymore, so I have to beat this game as fast as possible. Thank you. bed today. This is pushing me to my limit. That was a close call. Spring Bonnie, or hide and seek. Yep. Power gave way less. But 3 a.m., we're actually doing pretty good. We're doing pretty good. And I was kind of right. The goal for this night is to minimalistically rely on the cameras, like, oh, check once or twice, make sure they aren't in the halls, because if they're in the halls, that means they're close. didn't see him.
I didn't see him.
Damn. 4 a.m. That's actually the farthest we've gotten in this night. So, yeah, let's keep trying. It won't be easy, but... Let's do this. Thank you. how this happened is, so like the movement of the animatronics, like on the left side, because I could tell there was going to be someone there, so I closed it. That movement played over hide and seek running, so I couldn't hear him. That is frustrating. And we were doing so well too. Really tough. Like, I'm struggling with Friday night. This is, like, insanely tough. I don't even know what the cupcake even does. Like, is he just there to block the camera temporarily? I haven't been jump scared by him. What does he even do? shit, this is pushing me to my limit. Like, genuinely. Guys, thank you so much for watching. I know this was a longer video than normal, but yeah, I'm just trying to grind out this series at this point because I have until Tuesday. That's when my new PC tower comes, and then eventually I'll upgrade my monitor, keyboard, mouse, microphone, everything. So yeah, I'm just trying to get the rest of this out for you guys, so that way there is not, like, this kind of, like, oh, I made it almost all the way through the game, and then didn't have time to complete it, so I'm just, like, expecting lots of videos trying to beat this game. I might even record more later, but yeah. Until next time, I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.